has a brand new Sunday lineup. Russell Coit is back. And a brand new comedy called Street Smart is also debuting. And our very own Robbo went to a special screening of Street Smart. Check it out.
Well, the Australian sitcom is making its triumphant return to television. Street Smart is Network 10's brand new comedy, and we are here at an exclusive screening to meet the cast and give you your first look.
I'm Steve, unemployed criminal mastermind. This is my gang, Street Smart. Hung, my trusted wingman. Shane, my feared enforcer and oldest friend. And our newest member, Raj, the Uber driver. Nothing can stop us, except for Tia and my loser cousin, Joseph.
All right, I've managed to track down Tahir and Rob, the creators of Street Smart. Guys, it's a fantastic show. Are you excited about the premiere?
Very excited. Like, I mean, don't you hate those people who wear, like, you know, what they're promoting on the shirt?
No, I didn't notice.
Blatant advertising their show. Like, you know, no one knows what the title is.
Yeah.
But anyway, our show is called Street Smart, if you don't know. and they're nice colours. Just get like that.
Understand?
There you are, Stevie boy. There you are.
The main ethos was just do a family fun show that a family can get together and have a laugh. Mm-hmm. There's not a lot of shows you can get together. Are you getting this or...
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, just one more time. The show's called...
Street Smart.
Street Smart. Street Smart. What about, though, if you've got your Red Delicious apples, which are cheaper, but you're actually buying your Pink Lady, but you put them through as Red Delicious. Is that Street Smart?
That's theft.
Joseph, I can't hear you properly. What's happening in there?
Well, Casey Donovan has made a massive change going into comedy on TV. What was that like?
Different.
Yeah.
Very, very different. But no, it was absolutely amazing working with the whole crew. Rob and Tahir are just absolutely hilarious. And yeah, I think I'd like to do it again.
See ya!
All right, to you, Joseph.
You will not.
Were you nervous when you first started doing it? Because something is different from what you're used to, right?
Very nervous. The nerves never went away. Before action was called, I'd kind of get a little bit, but I'm like, you're playing a character. You're not you. Just have fun. But no, the nerves never went away.
What are you doing here?
It's 1400. I was supposed to meet you here.
Where's your car?
It got impounded. Too many unpaid fines.
Well, these guys are comedy gold. Did they give you any tips?
Breathe.
Yep.
That's one. It's a good comedy tip. Otherwise, you'll pass out. I mean, I guess that's comedy in itself. Breathe and just have fun. And the writing's absolutely hilarious, so, you know, you can't fault that.
So, this toilet paper is a shopping centre. These packet of sultanas are the shopping trolleys. And we are these family-assorted biscuits.
Bags are being the Scotch finger.
What's wrong with the Scotch finger?
Dave, you're part of the crime gang. Why can they never get anything right?
Because I'm in it. My character, Shane, spoils everything. It's a pretty dumb bunch of guys, but Shane's the dumbest.
There's only one thing we can do.
There's also a few kind of almost semi-nude scenes in the show, isn't there? We get to see quite a lot of the team, don't we?
Yeah. Me in particular, I think I show more flesh than anybody else. Street Smart, check it out.
No, and I mean the show.
Oh, and Studio 10, also great. Check that out.
Yeah.
Great, really good show.
I pretty much laughed all the way through that. Comedy's back.
Oh, it was completely hilarious.
And I just cacked myself laughing the whole time.
I think it's a show that Australia's been waiting for.
What do you think of the show?
It wasn't long enough. Don't be dumb. Be street smart. Lele.
Rob Cady is the creator and star, and he's with us now. Okay, so we kind of got a little bit of an idea of what the show is about. Who do you play in the show?
So I play Joseph, who is a parking officer that everyone loves. We love parking officers.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a parking officer.
But he's got bigger dreams, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. He wants to be a police officer. His goal is to get Street Smart the gang. That's the name of the gang. And I go in surveillance. I'm basically out there to get him and be a parking officer at the same time.
Yeah, but you're not very good at it.
No, I'm not good.
Comedy celebrates so many different cultures within Australia. Do racial barriers get broken down by comedy, do you think?
Always. Comedy is the best way to break all that down. And this cast, it's a fruit salad of cultures. I mean, it's got all of it, you know?
Recently, a good friend of our show, Peter Burner, he did a little cartoon sketch of a stand-up comic getting up and telling a knock-knock joke and the audience screaming out, "Lots of people don't have homes, you heartless bastard." You know, the whole thing that, you know, comedy is so influenced by kind of PC values these days. Do you think we've become too PC?
We have. And, I mean, it's not a bad thing we've got it. It's you know, creating limits and stuff, but it's going too far. I think we've got to bring back the Aussie larrikin.
It's just so dumb. I mean, I'm a huge fan of it. I think it's hilarious because it's real. It actually comes from the suburbs. Like, and so you have all these like, inner-city white people getting offended. I remember with Here Come the Habibs, you're accused of being racist against yourself.
Yeah. Yes.
Like, what the... Like, how? Yeah, is this happening?
Well, Twitter is the courtroom now, and I had a lot of, like... people of Anglo background saying this is racist to Lebanese, but you're not Lebanese. And it wasn't racist to Lebanese. No, it was just a family show.
How are you feeling about Sunday night? After working hard on this series, getting it, birthing it, how are you feeling?
Yeah, well, you know, after that screening with all those people that were making comments, I felt really good. The laughter was big. It was like I was at a stand-up comedy show. And
this is
what we've wanted to do for years, Tahir and I. We just wanted to do it just comedy. Yeah. And every week it resets. You don't have to think too much. Life is so busy now. Yeah. You just put it on. It's very cartoonish without the animation. Kids will love this.
Yeah, I'm laughing.
Fantastic.
Well,
you can catch Street Smart this Sunday night at 8 o'clock right here on the Ten and Win Networks. Roger Hader, you should come back and guest host the show sometime.
Yes.
I'm in the middle. I love it.
Yeah, you're welcome anytime. Roger Hader, everybody.